mention that one client that I had from Calgary, he has multiple landing pages that we created for him, and they're all based around probably 5 or 6 type of buyers in real estate. Like one was an investor, one was a condo buyer, one was a high-end buyer, one was a first-time home buyer. All landing pages that were getting data capture. Landing pages are a one-page website that would give you a video, talk directly to that client, and then offer some kind of freebie to get you to sign up. So he had probably 10 websites that were separate from his real estate company. There were all these landing pages capturing those attention, and then autoresponder emails that were speaking directly to that specific client. If they were an investor or first-time home buyer, it's different language. That makes sense? Okay, so there's different ways you can market this. But again, tell them why they're going to follow you. If you're going to have some lessons on spirituality, follow me on, you know, lessons of, you know, and conversations around spirituality, whatever it is you do, just add a few words there so they see. Because we don't need to follow more people. Give me a reason to follow. And make it different, because it's all about engaging. If you're doing some kind of engagement, you'll talk about that in your message. One sentence on your email, on your website can do this. Okay, so we know that now what we do is social media. To monetize it, you need to engage people. You can't go on there and start selling them right away and start telling them, go do this and buy this and do that. That does not work. It is all about building relationships. And you got to build a relationship before they even come on and go to your website and start doing anything with you there.